guys, welcome back to our channel. Today's vlog is magbabala tayo ng mais sa aming gagawing breakfast. Yes, gawa tayo ng mais. Yes, boiled corn for the breakfast. Yes, boiled corn guys. Yes, good morning here in the province. So guys, this one is a corn, which is sweet corn. We are making this. Yes, sweet corn for breakfast. Yummy, yummy. Have a short. Short po tayo. Look. I try to make the live, but I cannot have. I cannot. Hindi ako makapasok, guys. Very slow. Maybe the data is soon to finish. This one is my uncle harvest, even though it's young, because we sell it like this. One each is 2 pesos, one each. 2 pesos. The big one is 3.50. The small one is 2 pesos. Diba? In the province, makakakain ka ng 2 piso. Sana, ma? So, ano mo? Kami na, ibutang sa uyap. Yes. Mais, mais. Real mais. Pagkalaan sa'yo. This one guys, see? Lahi na gining uban ma.
Oh, dali
mo ba? Different kind of corn. This one is very for snacks only guys, not for the food. But here we are eating the rice, the corn rice. The corn rice. Yeah, we have here corn rice also, which mama is buying in the city. She like the rice, the corn. This one, make it dry, old, and then they will make a grill. In the grill, in the grilling rice meal. This one there is a corn meal also. I'm going to eat this. If it's old, it's dry already. This one is for snacks only. That's why. Yes. See. Yes, namakpak og mais kay among kanon sa among breakfast. Onay kinabuhing pobre guys, this is the life of the province. Yes, we eat only here. This one we eat from the farm, and then the rest of this is sold in the city. Those who are very very good. This one is got the damage guys, taon lang may damage guys, kasi yung mga magaganda bininta namin. That's why it's okay, we can eat this, still very good. That's for now. Ang aming buhay, probinsya. Yes, gusto mo bang sumama sa amin? Buhay, probinsya. Lalalang, ang tanging alay ko sa'yo aking ama ay buong buhay ko puso't kaluluwa. Di na makaya na ipagkalo mahaling hiyas ni gintong niluko ang tanging dalangin ay pagkala ay gayot may sundalong walay itlog punay nalagpang huy up punay nalagkatulog huy buhat na mahimo puros na lang panghago asawa matulog on kay walay pisipipliton sa looy ning sundalong walay asawa, wala na'y muhapyod, sayang pipaka. Labi na, ang matulog ay itawan. Huwag na'y itlog na iyan, lipis-liton. Ay pagkala ay gayon, ang sundalong wa na itlog. Punay na lagpang huy up, punay na lagkatulog. Huwag buhat na mahimo. Urit na lang pangako asawa na tulog on kay walay kislit-kislitan. Kapit na guys, mahuman guys. Ako ni hugasan. After this I will wash one by one, and then I boiled it with a fire, in a wood fire. La la la, yes, very maya, masarap. La la la, lalalalalalala. Kahit matigas na siya guys, madali lang siya palambutin. Even it's hard, it's easy to be soft. Yeah, because this one is a sticky corn. It's not a kind of corn that normal corn. No, it's a sticky corn and a sweet corn. Yes, I don't know how much in your country. This one is in Manila. I think it's the big one is 20 pesos. I think 25. But the small one is 10 pesos. 10 to 12 pesos. Like this is 12 pesos in Manila. Boiled already. Put some margarine. Yummy. In Malaysia, maybe it's more expensive. I remember my employer before, they are grilling this. But they didn't ask me to eat. Ayaw nila mamigay. Mahal kasi ito. Expensive. But if you live in the province, it's all for free. Kahit mga reject-reject na rin. Pero masarap naman. Yung mga magaganda binibenta, yung mga reject kinakain. Yan yan guys, kasi we are buying some other things for our house. Like our fish, meat, like that. Secondary only the snacks here. More on meat, fish, chicken. We didn't buy chicken. We have chicken here. La la la. Taka 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 tan. Ta ta ta. Tuku 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 tuku. Love 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 love. Love love love. What's in your? Di ko kayang limutin kita. Basta. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice day. Hope you like this video. Life in the Philippines. Being a farmer. Yes. Bye.